All right.
Welcome to Spencerport.
Give it to more.
Yeah, keep going.
Over on your left, this is a staple of Spencerport, Bob's Pool and Garden. Bob owns it.
Spencerportians like to play a sport that only they know what it is. It's a heavily secret operation, and that's why we have to hide in this tree to see what they're doing. Just what it is, we don't know, but they do this for 46 hours straight. It must be great fun. And sometimes there are casualties.
It's a great cemetery. Beep at the kids! Beep at the kids! Token high school kids of Spencerport, very concerned looking.
Impersonations, it's perfect for just about anything. It's beautiful.
Seu garçom, faça o favor de me trazer depressa uma boa média que não seja requentada. Um pão bem quente com manteiga dessa, um guardanapo
e um copo d'água bem gelada.
Fecha a porta da direita com muito cuidado, que não estou disposto a ficar exposto ao sol. Vá perguntar a seu freguês do lado qual foi o resultado do futebol. Se você ficar limpando a mesa, não me levanto e nem pago a despesa. Vá pedir ao seu patrão uma caneta, um tinteiro, um envelope e um cartão. Não se esqueça de me dar palitos e um cigarro pra espantar mosquitos. Vá dizer ao charuteiro que me empreste umas revistas, um isqueiro, um cinzeiro. Seu garçom, faça o favor de me trazer depressa.
Spencerport's gone to hell.
Yep. Yup.
Hey, there's my mom's bread. Now you're littering.
So what makes you keep coming back?
The food.
Stare. Do it again. Stare. Stare. Thank you. What keeps you to keep come back? Yeah, let me do that again. What keeps you coming back?
Keep me to keep back coming.
Mustache.
Look at the emo kid. Cheer up, emo kid. It's okay. This is not a place to stop.
Dude. There you go.
Oh, we're on a convoy.
Get really pissed off.
Sitting
on the dock of the canal. Nothing's staying in. Everything's out of focus.
Little known fact, the Carnegie is actually developed most of Spencerport as a steel town, much like Pittsburgh. And this is their own private development where they and their families have decided to live. You can tell by the sizes of the houses. Just don't stare too long, you might get arrested. Station of birds in Spencerport. This is how we deal with it.
Hair!
What? There's a child staring.
Oh.
There's your staring at the wondrous cafe.
Cafes are cool. There it is. That's the house where those 14 campers died. Do you remember that? It's not funny, man. It's fucked up. Their heads were attached to chihuahuas. No, man. I'm not kidding around. They were force-fed chickens until they were bleeding out of their ears. Get out of here.
You must be quiet not to wake the Patrick.
Step number 13, avoid falling.
Oh. The people of Spencerport. This is where they are now. On the other
other side of the cemetery.
Oh.
I'm about to go to jail about this boom.
Bottles.